massive internal damage to their facility. Keep it up. Looks like heavy activity ahead.